नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं शिरीष तिवारी ऑनलाइन अपडेट स्किल्स में आप सभी लोगों का स्वागत करता हूं। दोस्तों, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अ सेशन आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट, अगर आप लोगों को मेरा ये सेशन पसंद आया तो आप इसे लाइक करना, कमेंट्स करना या शेयर करना नहीं भूलिएगा। दोस्तों, अगर आपके कुछ क्वेरीज हैं तो आप दिए हुए ईमेल आईडी पे मेल कर सकते हैं या अदरवाइज आप मुझे कॉल भी कर सकते हैं। नाउ स्लोली स्लोली वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लाइक वॉट इज़ ए अकाउंट्स, इन्वेंट्री, टैक्सेशन, GST एंड द TDLs लाइक। इसकी दोस्तों लाइव क्लासेस भी चलती है हमारी अंधेरी में। अगर आप लोग क्लास अटेंड करना चाहते हैं तो आप डेमो क्लास के लिए भी आ सकते हैं या अदरवाइज आप डेमो फॉर्म भी फिलअप कर सकते हैं। फॉर द डेमो पर्पस यू कैन मेक अ कॉल और अदरवाइज सेंड मी द ईमेल्स। आई विल सेंड यू द लिंक थ्रू विच यू कैन अटेंड माई डेमो लेक्चर्स ऑल्सो। सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द टैलीज। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लाइक हाउ टू यूज़ योर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इन टैली। बेसिकली टैली में आप मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कैसे प्रोडक्ट करना चाहते हैं। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मैंने एक कंपनी बनाई है दोस्तों, इस कंपनी का नाम है एवरो फूड सप्लाई लिमिटेड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मेरी कंपनी फूड रॉ मटेरियल्स लेती है और उसे फिनिश प्रोडक्ट में कन्वर्ट करते हैं और फिर हम उसे सप्लाई करते हैं। जस्ट लाइक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ए होटल इंडस्ट्रीज। ओके, सो सबसे पहले हम रॉ मटेरियल्स की बातें कर लेते हैं, लाइक रॉ मटेरियल्स मैं कहाँ से परचेस करता हूँ और कैसे कस्टमर को सप्लाई करता हूँ। सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द टैली। सो आई हैव जस्ट क्रिएटेड द अकाउंट इन फो लेजर्स एंड देन वी हैव अ डेटर्स एंड द क्रेडिटर्स। ये है शिवम जनरल स्टोर्स जिससे हम अपने गुड्स को परचेस करते हैं, करेक्ट। ये मेरा क्रेडिटर्स है। सिमिलर वे आई हैव अनदर पार्टी कॉल्ड एज ए लोकल कस्टमर्स टू हुम वी आर सेलिंग द प्रोडक्ट एंड द सेल एंड द परचेस अकाउंट। आई होप यू आर अवेयर अबाउट दिस। अब मैं जाता हूँ अपने इन्वेंट्री सेक्शन में। इन्वेंट्री सेक्शन में हमने जो प्रोडक्ट लिए हैं, मैं सबसे पहले ये डिस्प्ले कर देता हूँ। यस दोस्तों, मैंने एग्जाम्पल में लिया हुआ है हैदराबादी बिरयानी। हाँ दोस्तों, बिरयानी का जब नाम लिया था तो हैदराबाद इज़ वेरी पॉपुलर, सो आई जस्ट पुट द मेन हैदराबादी बिरयानी। सो दिस इज़ माई फाइनल प्रोडक्ट। फॉर क्रिएशन ऑफ ए हैदराबाद बिरयानी आई रिक्वायर्ड सम ड्राई फ्रूट्स। आई परचेज द ड्राई फ्रूट्स इन kg। सिमिलर वे आई जस्ट परचेज द बिरयानी मसाला इन पैकेट्स। आई परचेज द राइस इन kg, परचेज द सॉल्ट इन kg, परचेज द सनफ्लावर ऑयल इन लीटर्स एंड अगेन द वेजिटेबल्स इन kgs। सर्टेन प्रोडक्ट आई एम परचेसिंग इन kg एंड सर्टेन प्रोडक्ट आई एम परचेसिंग इन फॉर एग्जाम्पल लीटर्स। ओके, देर आर सर्टेन प्रोडक्ट विच आई एम परचेसिंग इन पैकेट्स ऑल्सो। Now we will talk about like when I use this product, whether in the same unit which I was purchase, I purchase in kg, but I am not going to use entire product for creation of my veg biryani. Now I have converted this product from kg to grams. The basic reason is what, like I am purchasing the entire rice in kg, but I am not going to use 1 kg, I am going to use maybe 150 grams. For example, I got a customer place the order like I need a 1 plate of biryani. So definitely we cannot use the 1 kg entire rice. So we are going to use as a in grams. So I have a unit which has a converted. So let's go for the unit. I am just displaying my units. I have a primary unit called as a kg and I use the number of decimal place as a 3 because 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. I repeat, 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Similar way when I go to the liters, so 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. So that's what I just put a number of decimal places as a 3. When I'm going to use as a salt, that is also, it require a kg, but I'm going to use as a grams. So it requires a alternative units. Now I have another example called as a packets. So I purchase the masala in packets, but I'm going to use as a 1 spoon, 2 spoon or maybe 5 spoon. So I need to convert this packet into spoons. For converting, I just put a number of decimal places 2. This you can set according to your requirement, how you are going to use it. Okay, for today's session, I required grams, kg, liter, milliliters, packets, spoon, and then plates. Plate is a unit which is not going to be used for the purchase, but I am going to sell the biryani in plates. Sometime like it may be in the format of a kg also, but I use as a plate. I'm going to sell it as a plate, 1 plate, 2 plate, like that way I use. Okay, this is just for the example purpose I just created. Okay, I hope you understood how to create these units. After the units, we'll go to the stock. I have just created all the stock. Let's go for the first stock called as a dry fruits. आई हैव अ टू ग्रुप्स, वन इज़ नोन एज ए रॉ मटेरियल एंड वन इज़ फॉर फिनिश गुड्स. आई जस्ट केप्टेड ऑल द रॉ मटेरियल्स इन द रॉ मटेरियल ग्रुप एंड आई जस्ट केप्टेड एज अ फिनिश प्रोडक्ट इन फिनिश ग्रुप. ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द रॉ मटेरियल्स. तो माई ड्राई फ्रूट इज़ अ रॉ मटेरियल, सो इट गोज़ टू द ग्रुप कॉल्ड एज ए रॉ मटेरियल्स. ओके, आई परचेज द ड्राई फ्रूट्स इन के जी बट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज इट एज ए इन के जी ऑल्सो इन ग्राम्स ऑल्सो डिपेंड्स. ओके, फॉर दिस यू हैव टू गो टू द F12, रिमेंबर टू एक्टिवेट ऑल्टरनेट ऑप्शन कॉल्ड एज येस. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्टरनेट यूनिट्स. आई होप दिस इज ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज. इफ यू हैव अ डाउट्स यू कैन रिफर टू माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज लाइक हाउ द ऑल्टरनेटिव यूनिट वर्क्स लाइक. ओके, currently this is not required, that is bill of materials, so I am just deactivating. You can make it on and off. Okay, so this is my the first product, dry fruits. Similar way I just created the new product called as a rice. Again I am purchasing in kg and using as a grams. Okay, so this has a alternative unit. Similar way salt also same, kg to grams. Okay, and then again similar way sunflower oil I am purchasing in liter but I am going to use as a milliliters. Okay, so let's go for the vegetables. Again I am purchasing in kg and I am using as a grams. Okay, then I went to the new product called as biryani masala. This I am purchasing in the format of a packets but I am using as a spoon. Then I went to the another sessions called as a Hyderabad biryani. This is my final product, and for creation of this product you have to go to F12 and do one more setting called as BOM. हाँ दोस्तों, ये BOM कोई बॉम्ब नहीं है. दिस इज़ कॉल्ड एज बिल ऑफ मटेरियल. ओके, दिस इज़ रिक्वायर्ड लाइक फॉर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग वन प्लेट ऑफ बिरयानी हाउ मच इंग्रेडिएंट यू आर गोइंग टू यूज़ इट लाइक व्हाट आर द इंग्रेडिएंट. ओके, सो लेट्स डिसाइड अवर इंग्रेडिएंट फॉर क्रिएशन ऑफ ए वन प्लेट्स. ओके, आई जस्ट प्रेस द एंटर बटन एंड देन आई वेंट टू दिस. देर इज़ नो ऑल्टरनेटिव बिकॉज आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू सेल इट एज ए हाफ प्लेट और समथिंग लाइक दैट वे. ऑल्टरनेट कंपोनेंट्स I just said yes, alter components, sorry. And then here I just put the Hyderabadi biryani. Then finally I just said ki I am giving you the quotation for one plate. For making a one plate, I use the dry fruits as a 75 grams. How much? 75 grams. So you have to just put a 75 grams because we have created the alternate units. So it automatically goes for the 75 grams. Similar way you can do for the masala. I am going to use the masala as a 5 spoon, rice as a 150 grams, salt as a 10 grams. Sunflower oil as a 100 ml and then vegetable as a 250 grams. According to your need you can create this. There is no mandatory, you have to use the product according to your requirement how much ingredient you are going to utilize for this. After this we'll go to the next, that is for transfer your raw materials into finished product. Before that you have to buy the product. Okay, for buying the product we just go to the voucher entries. I have already created this entries. I will show you like this. Okay, so this is the product which I am purchasing from my creditors, that is UM General Stores. Okay, and then finally I have a rice as a 2 kg, salt as a 1 kg, and then sunflower oil as a 1 liters, vegetable as a 2 kg, biryani masala as a 2 packets, and the dry fruits as a 1 kg. This is a raw materials which I purchase. I hope this also you are aware about it, how to pass your purchase entries, because this video is already, this topic is very lengthy like, so I cannot go to the each and every like the stuff like how to pass your purchase entry and the sales entries. And if you have any doubts, like you can refer to my the previous videos, or otherwise you can just mail it, I will send you the link. Okay, so now after this we'll go to the account info, and there is a voucher types called as a manufacturings and then create. I repeat once again, this is a new sessions, account info, voucher types, create. I just put as a manufacturing. Manufacturings, okay. For example, manufacturing, where I put the name. This you have to take it as a stock generals. I repeat this, you have to select the voucher types called as a stock general. Method of numbering you can put according to your requirements. Now, this is another very, very most important options. Use manufacturing journal, yes. I repeat, use manufacturing journal as a yes. After that you just went to this print voucher after swing, like after passing an entry you want some welcome messages, please visit once again thanking you, like that way notes if you want to put you can use this options. I just skip it this options. Okay, so this is your voucher types which we required, correct. After this voucher types you have to go to option called as inventory vouchers. When I go to inventory vouchers, this is a process through which we convert raw material into finished goods. I repeat, this is a process through which we convert raw material into finished product. Just press Alt plus F7. I repeat, just press Alt plus F7. I have given the name called as a manufacturing. Choose the option your voucher type as a manufacturing. Name of the product which you are going to manufacturing, I just put the product called as a Hyderabadi biryani. Okay, I just make this product as a 3 plates. I just make this product as a 3 plates. When I put the 3, automatically you can see these all the list of the ingredients which we are going to use it. See how it comes like, because already at the time of making this inventory, I just put as a bill of material. Through this bill of material, he understand how much quantity to be required for producing of this. Okay, similar way your dry fruits, biryani masala, rice, salt, oil, vegetables, all ingredients are utilized. Okay, do you have any scrap part of it? Let's not discuss with the scrap part of it. I just put over here, this is any additional expenses, like for example making charges. I just put as a Alt C and then make as a processing charges, not making. You can do that. Processing charges. Processing charges is my expenses. I just put as a indirect expenses. Correct. For example, for processing this, I need called as a 100 rupees. I just put as a, if you want, you can put in terms of a percentage also. For example, you have a 5%. You can put as a 5%. You have a 15%. According to that, you can put it. I just make as a 100 rupees is required for processing of this. Any other like additional components you have it, you can press the Alt C and then add it like. Okay. As I told you, this video is quite lengthy and you will understand only when you go through till end. I repeat, दोस्तों जाइएगा नहीं जब तक आप लास्ट तक इसे देखेंगे नहीं. यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड लाइक. ओके, सो आई जस्ट प्रेस द एंटर बटन एंड देन एंटर बटन. आई नो बिरयानी इज़ वेरी स्पेशल, इट टेक्स लिटिल टाइम टू मेक इट. दोस्तों इतनी जल्दी आपके किचन में भी बिरयानी नहीं बनेगी जो 15 मिनट्स में मैं आपको हैदराबादी बिरयानी बनाऊँगा. नेचुरली आफ्टर दिस बिरयानी यू विल अंडरस्टैंड कि दिस प्रोसेस हाउ टू यूज़ योर बिरयानी. ओके, so now we'll go and verify like what are the balance ingredient. I have it. I just went to the raw materials. I just press Alt F1. Now you can see the final product, that is veg biryani. I have a 3 plates. Similar way, I have a biryani masala, it got reduced. Like the basic reduction reason is what, like I use like some of the raw materials ingredient into the finished product. As we know that ki we have a manufactured the product Hyderabadi biryani, so automatically your raw material is decreased. Okay, so now your biryani is ready, we can sell it to the customers. Let's go to accounting vouchers, press F8, that is your sales entry, and then here I just put local customer. Okay, and then here the local customers, and then your sale account, and the product is called as Hyderabadi biryani, that is 1 plate. Okay, and the selling cost which I decided as a 200 rupees. Correct, selling cost which I decided as a 200 rupees. Clear. So you can use as a new reference. So this is the process through which we have learned how to manufacture your raw materials into your finished product. I hope you have found my session is quite interesting and quite learning. I hope you have learned like how to make your biryani. Or ab umeed karta hoon ki aap apne machine mein veg biryani try karenge, or you can try for any other alternative options also. Dosto agar ye mera update skills aapko acha laga to aap ise like kariyega, share kariyega, aur अगर आपके कोई रिव्यूज़ हैं तो प्लीज़ पास योर रिव्यूज़ और योर कमेंट्स. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई अपडेट्स स्किल्स. अब इसी के साथ मैं दोस्तों आज का ये सेशंस कंप्लीट करता हूँ. जय हिंद, जय भारत.